At a distance of 100 kilometers from Hyderabad, the temple of Sri Edupayala Vana Durga Bhavani is located in Medak district of Telangana. This is one of the popular temples to visit around Medak and Hyderabad. It is an old temple built adjacent to a hillock. Edupayalu means seven streams. River Manjeera flows as seven streams and they confluence at this place. Dedicated to Goddess Durga, the seven streams of Manjeera River were formed with the names of seven ancient sages. The idol of the goddess is situated in the middle of these seven streams. In rainy season, the river water flows in heights and reach the legs of goddess. The temple becomes inaccessible during peak monsoon season as the approach submerges underwater. During Shivratri, it is really crowded. It was dark when we reached, so could not take enough pictures. The temple is full of monkeys. That itself is a fun for people who are visiting this place.
Thank you.